Did you know? Paul Tibbetts, pilot of the Enola Gay, the plane that dropped the first nuclear bomb on Hiroshima, didn't have a funeral or headstone. When he was close to death, Tibbetts decided he didn't want a funeral or a headstone, as he worried it would become a place for protesting nuclear armament. Instead, he was cremated, and his ashes were scattered over the English Channel.